Functions are relations where each input corresponds to exactly one output. We can see this graphically using the vertical line test. But how can we tell if a relation is a function from a set of ordered pairs? Let's take a look at a few examples. Here's a table for the function y equals x squared. Notice that each input value in the first column of the table corresponds to exactly one output in the second column. In other words, no x value appears more than once with different y values. Note that the x values negative 1 and 1 both have the same output value of 1, but that's okay. Different x values can have the same y value, and the relation will still be a function. Also note that the x value of 1 has an output that is also 1. That's okay too. On the other hand, here's a table for the relation x equals y squared. This table does have a repeated x value, positive 1, that corresponds to two different y values, negative 1 and positive 1. So because there is at least one input value with two different output values, this relation is not a function.